What's up, guys? So today's Friday. We are at job number one today. Got the truck all set up. Got water tank filling up. It's a little empty, so I'm gonna let it fill up for a minute. But we're just doing this driveway and then washing the front of this house. Is not bad at all. You can see a little bit of stuff around the windows and the gutters, but that's it. So just mainly doing the driveway. And honestly, the driveway's not horrible. This house is only 1 year old, but it's still cleaning up pretty nice. So we're about to get busy here. And yeah, so, and then we got another driveway and stuff to do after this one. So truck is full, so about to get started. Alright guys, so at job number two. Everything set up, water hooked up, I talked to the customer, walked around, got my pressure line ran to the back, my surface cleaner and gun, everything back there. We're installing the back patio. We're doing a patio, driveway, and the soffits. It's a brick house, except for the back's actually vinyl. She didn't say nothing about cleaning the vinyl, but I'm gonna go ahead and do it since I'm doing this soffits. Might as well clean the vinyl. It's not that much. Probably gonna clean up that retaining wall too, and then that's it. And then sidewalk halfway there, and then you can see down there where it ends, where somebody's cleaning that one, I guess. Got a guy over here actually pressure washing this driveway. But yeah, about to get started here, so we'll see y'all later. What's up, guys? So let's clean the patio. So clean up this little patio here. Alright, you got everything set up. You got surface cleaner, pressure gun, soft wash gun, also washing the house too. So, doing all that same time. Got our hose, the ball valve, got the machine running already, and water hooked up. Also, gonna be doing this driveway, washing the whole house. I'll probably do this retaining wall too, get it cleaned up. Got a truck parked down there on the road. We are ready to go. Alright guys, so that's pretty much it. All cleaned up. You can kind of see lines, but from the, it's because of the paint. But you know, it is what it is. Paint's in very, very bad condition. But now I'm about to wash this section of the house, the back, and then the side. And then after I'm done with that, I'll post treat this with bleach and then let it dry, and it'll come out beautiful. So we'll see y'all in the next one.